I grew up in a very much so affectionate family, right? We hug every time we see each other, yeah. right? He never had that. Like, I would hug him, you know, every day. He'd be like, why are we hugging? Like, you know, or saying I love you to my parents and my mom, to my dad. He was like, why y'all do that all the time? That's weird. Like,
yeah.
I was like, no, that's just how we, you know, we are. I had to get to a place where I understood he didn't grow up the same way. So he doesn't know what I know, right? And I had to understand that just because he doesn't know doesn't make him wrong. It's just, I want to introduce it to him. And so sometimes I would really try to force it on him. And then I had to realize, oh, it ain't gonna work. Forcing ain't gonna work. So let me gently expose him to love. And then he got to a place where he wanted to hug. And I was like, get off me. What are you doing?
Yeah, yeah.
He had turned me into, because I had tried my best to do what I thought he needed. And I had turned off that side of me. And so when he was ready for it, I didn't want it. I was like, what are you doing?
Yeah.
He was like, well, you used to always want to hug. I was like, yeah, but you didn't like that. So I didn't turn that part off, bro. Back up. It's hot. It's like, hot. What you want? But now, thank God, we came out of that curve into the straightaway. And now we both like to hug and stuff.
And now I'm like, hey, come over here.
Yeah, I'll be on the couch.
Like, oh, no, not today. I want to lay right here in your lap.
Yeah.
All I need is 30 minutes right here. Babe, put your legs right here.